When you're making candy, it's important to test your thermometer. Add your thermometer to water that has been boiling for at least 10 minutes. At that point, you need to check and see if the thermometer reads 212 degrees. If not, note the difference and use that when making candy.